as a swan, but more compact. Dodo, eating up insects in your big curved beak for a snack. Dodo, no predators or anything to make you worry. Dodo, no reason to fly or be in a hurry. And then some guys came from a far off coast. They brought some dogs and monkeys and rats with them in their boats. The guys killed some dodos by hitting them with sticks. The rats ate the dodo eggs and even the little chicks. Calavaria tree, the dodo used to eat the fruits of your limbs. Calavaria tree, then the seeds would break down inside of him. Calavaria tree, the dodo's intestines would excrete the seeds out. Calavaria tree, that was the only way your seedlings would sprout. So don't go looking for the dodo bird on Mauritius near the Madagascar shore. And don't go looking for the Calavaria tree. Its seeds don't sprout here anymore.